This is Aaron at Gen Y Hitch. I'm going to show you how to install our new bolt-on reducer sleeve. You're going to slide the sleeve over, line your holes up, put your pin through, and always tighten the pin hole set screws down first. As you can see, that reduces the normal traditional slop that you would get with a regular reducer.